drop will crush them. In Tau, I am strong.
Enemies! We need enemies.
Why aren't we killing it? Why should I? This is the last time. You want that worthless trinket?
The Chaos Gods speak clearly now. The objective is not lost on us.
Yes, Master. On our way. To glory!
The trophy is mine!
Anything for the great powers.
Your will? My lord! Yes, master! Yes?
I command the darker powers.
We have it as ordered.
The ground trembles with every step.
We hold it now.
It is time.
Victory countdown has begun.
Great powers.
To battle!
We will build it for you. Oh, bless us, great one.
My lord. Yes, master.
Sanity is for the weak. Take us to battle. The Chaos Gods.
Why aren't we killing now? This is the last time. This errand is beneath me. It will be done. I heard you the first time.
I seethe with purpose.
At your command.
Six minutes until take and hold victory.
For the dark gods. But of course, master.
5 minutes until take and hold victory.
Yes, master. We live for the highest. We soar on wings of fire.
My life is forfeit.
Meeting resistance. Yes, master.
Yes.
Until take and hold victory.
Until take and hold victory.
Yes, master.
Whatever you desire. We serve.
One minute until take and hold victory. Seconds until take and hold victory.
The vast Tau military complex on Karava 2's second moon had always been intended for purposes above and beyond the current war. In a Tau-dominated solar system, this complex would become a key outpost on the Empire's border. This moon base had been named Nan Yanoi, or Sword Moon, referring to the powerful Arka cannon built there. This weapon could fire its devastating iron beam on any territory of any planet in the system. Heavy fortifications and anti-aircraft arrays were not enough for the Earthcast architects of Nan Yanoi. To these, they added an ambitious orbital perimeter defense system, which would fire ion beams similar to that of the Arka cannon, tuned to harm only intruders and spare Nan Yanoi's infrastructure from any damage. When complete, Nan Yanoi would be unassailable. Unfortunately, the Tau stronghold was attacked before it was complete. Many systems and fortifications were not yet fully operational, including the perimeter defense system. An invasion fleet could be shot down, but they could not as easily protect against a small force from making a beachhead at one of the gaps in the Tau's outer defenses. Such a feat would be extraordinarily difficult, but it might just be possible.
We welcome your gracious presence, Aon.
I see that our Earthcast engineers have made splendid progress in constructing the Nan Yanoi base station.
Yes, Your Eminence. It is nearly complete. There are only a few gaps remaining in our perimeter defenses, and they are heavily guarded until our orbital defense system is fully operational.
Setting stabilizers. Ready to fire.
Excellent. And this Arca cannon you have built, quite a marvel, as I understand it.
Indeed. From this moon, we can fire on any habitable territory in the Kaurava system. Do you wish to inspect it yourself? It harms only advanced life forms, thus avoiding damage to structures and plant life.
This is indeed most commendable.
Our orbital defenses were built using the same technology. Both are controlled from this location.
What is that?
The perimeter has somehow been breached. I must attend to this. Please, Your Excellence, return to the Coalition Center.
Yes, that may be best.
Dispatch Pathfinders. Locate the source of the breach and see that they do not gain entrance and establish a foothold. Notify all Fire Warriors and Truth Carnivore squads. Let us hope that our defenses are strong enough to hold them.
Then we must establish a base camp.
Do you hear the voices? Do you hear the voices too?
I understand more than you can possibly know.
Die. We are under attack.
The Chaos Gods demand their soul.
It is so 1,000 miles. You're
It is a
beneath me! This errand is beneath me!
It is as though a thousand worlds cry out in pain!
What? Let's
give us our stronghold! Give us our
strength! Anything for the great powers!
Grant us victory!
We serve!
Do you see? Do you see? Our gods hear our words! They fill us with might!
Why
they fill the foe with terror!
Sanity!
Blood shall flow!
Chaos!
We must find the location of our security breach! Every possible breach location and report back immediately!
Bless us!
We have captured a location!
We will build it for you! My life is forfeit. We serve. Yes, yes! We will work faster! Bless us, great one! But of course...
Concentrate fire! Concentrate fire!
For the great powers.
How many Pathfinders have we dispatched and no news? Where did they last report from?
Commander, they are all dead sector 3.
Thank you, Master.
We should direct our forces there.
The strength of this surprise attack is worrying to me, Commander. Tell me, when can we expect the fleet of reinforcements that followed my own ship?
Wise one, as you know, the warp storm has made our normal navigation equipment useless. The fleet is guided by 3 beacons within Nanyanoi. As long as all 3 signals operate, it should not be long.
This is well.
I fear we may
yet one of my extra troops.
Open fire!
You are strong. It'll be good to have that strength.
Rejoice in
the you call it a fight!
Bless us, great one! My life is forfeit! Anything for the great powers.
Fight on! It will be done!
What do you want?
For the dark gods!
Anything for the great powers. But of course, Master!
Yes. Death to the false Emperor! Your will?
Whatever you desire. Yes, yes! We will work faster!
does cry out in pain.
But of course, Master.
Commander, Ethereal, the orbital defense system has been activated and primed and is now ready to fire. Is the enemy in our sights? Yes, Commander Oreska. But not all cooling systems are in place, and the cannon will overheat
if
fired.
My life is forfeit.
Well, fire as often as it is safe to do so. We must hold them off until our reinforcement fleet arrives.
We're here for the Dark Gods.
Must. Of course. We do your bidding.
Anything for the great powers. We're here for the Dark Gods. Whatever you desire, I swear to you it will happen.
Chaos is the only true answer.
Do not threaten me, worm.
It will be done!
I am here to relieve you.
Do you hear the voices too?
True power is here. Guide me wisely. I understand more than you could possibly know.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
My face! Kill her!
Voices too.
I command the darker powers.
Return fire! Return fire!
Warp overtaking me. It is a good pain.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Do not travel with me, worm.
Chaos!
The Chaos Gods speak clearly now.
All weapons primed and ready for battle.
Concentrate fire!
Disposal.
ready to fire.
Bless us, great one. I tried to do your will. But of course, Master.
Draw, come on.
It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
We must kill! It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
Prepare for battle!
The powers of chaos.
It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain. We must kill!
Bless us, great one. My life is forfeit.
Now what?
Yes.
We.
I command the Dark Powers.
Just take us into the thick of it.
We are under attack. We are taking.
Looks like we're in for a fight.
For the Dark Gods. We serve.
This is the last time.
Enemies. We need enemies. Chaos is our master. Take us to battle.
I understand more than you could possibly know.
We are under attack!
Do you hear the voices too?
Death to the enemy!
Chaos is the only true answer.
We need enemies.
Anything for the great powers. We will build it for you. Anything for the great powers. We'll serve.
Sanity is for the weak.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Anything for the great powers.
Ah!
Thank you, Master. We're here to serve, Master.
For the Dark Gods.
Now what?
Commander, we are taking control of the orbital defense system.
You hear the voices too? It is as though a thousand miles cry out in pain.
For the dark gods. We suck. Oh, bless us, great
for
one.
For the dark gods. I am not your bootleg.
Anything for the great powers. But of course, master.
It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
Yes.
Rejoice in the coming of the gods! Rejoice in the coming of Lydia! The weak fight back!
Sanity is for the weak!
We must kill! It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
We're here for the dark gods.
Yes, master. As you command. Rejoice in the coming of Lydia.
Or for overtaking me. Sanity is for the weak.
We are attacked! Kill
chaos has come to judge you!
Kill!
Yes, yes!
We need enemies. Do you hear the voices too? Must kill! Ah, the Chaos Gods.
All weapons primed and ready for battle.
Meeting resistance!
Open fire!
Is for the weak.
Destroy the weak!
Is for the weak. Sanity is for the weak. For the weak.
We must kill.
We have captured a location.
We chaos must is the only kill. True answer.
Enemies, we will enemies.
Hell, Talon, ready to serve chaos.
My life is forfeit.
We are under attack!
Destroy the weak!
Must kill!
My abilities are at your disposal.
My life is forfeit.
I feel the warp overtaking me. It is a good pain.
We
Hell Talon operational.
Yes, Master. As you command.
We rain immolation from on high.
The weak will
attack! Rejoice in the coming of
my abilities are at your disposal.
We have it now.
Watch your flanks!
is the only true answer. The ancient powers of chaos go where they please.
My abilities are at your disposal. I command the darker powers.
The warp overtaking me. It is a good day.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
I see with purpose.
Great destruction.
Arbiter defense is ready to fire.
Is for the weak.
Warp overtaking me. It is a good pain.
The true power is here.
Of course, we do your bidding. The Chaos Gods.
Now what?
Now. The Dark Gods. Try and
for the great powers. But of course, Master, we're here for the Dark Gods.
We are taking fire!
Is for the weak.
We're here for the Dark Gods. We serve. My life is forfeit. But of course, Master.
All weapons primed and ready for battle.
Cross me and die. I understand more than you can possibly know.
My life is forfeit. Yes, yes, right away! Yes, yes, we will work faster! My life is forfeit, as you wish.
The warp overtaking me. It is a good pain.
Anything for the great powers. We'll suck. Yes, yes! We will work faster!
I am power.
Do not trifle with me, worm.
I command the darker powers.
The weak fight back!
We
cannot expect the fleet anytime soon.
Enemies! We need enemies!
Enemies! We need enemies!
The true power is here.
We're here to serve, Master.
My abilities are at your disposal.
We're here for the Dark Gods. We're here to serve, Master. My life is forfeit.
We hold it now. The Chaos Gods speak clearly now.
Just take us into the thick of it.
What do you want?
It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
Just take us into the thick of it.
What do you want?
Guide me wisely. Yes.
Enemies! We need enemies!
Whatever you desire, We're here for the Dark Gods.
I seethe with purpose. The ground trembles with every step.
Kill! Do you hear the voices too? Kill!
Just take us into the thick of it.
Rejoice in the power of life.
I understand more than you could possibly know.
Get ready for battle.
My life is forfeit. Thank you. Thank you, Master. My life is forfeit.
were wholly unprepared for the fury with which the forces of Chaos assailed their moon base on Nan Yanoi. With no innate relation to the warp, and no psychers at their command, the Tau could not anticipate the many augmented powers that made the Alpha Legion such fearsome adversaries. The tortures and foul ceremonies performed upon the helpless Tau that were not fortunate enough to die in battle are beyond description. Within hours of the sack of Nan Yanoi, the base was covered in its defenders' blood, and the carcass of their beloved ethereal hoisted upon the barrel of the Arca cannon. The one piece of the Tau base that Lord Charon did not see fit to desecrate.